Well, Brain, new matches added to Halloween Havoc. The Guardian Angel will collide with Vader, and that is going to be a super grudge match. You know that as well as I do. And then Stars and Stripes, the new World Tag Team Champions, and the defend against the team they beat last Sunday live here on TBS in Pretty Wonderful.
Halloween Havoc is going to really be havoc.
Booker T and Stevie Ray, Harlem Heat.
Booker T and Stevie Ray again. I will hurt somebody. Man, get that.
Oh, they'll get up in your face, won't they?
They really will. It's Harlem Heat against the team of Bucky Siegler and Larry Santo in this tag team matchup here on Saturday night. And yes, fans, you can be a part of what truly is going to go down as one of the most memorable nights, if not the most memorable night in the history of World Championship Wrestling and professional wrestling. It's why we're number one during his illustrious career. Many people say, and I feel rightfully so, the greatest career in the sport. Hulk Hogan has come down to the fact that he will put it all on the line for a chance to get in the ring with Ric Flair one more time, this time in a cage, this time the world title. Mr. T, the special referee assigned, and yes, Muhammad Ali, the greatest sports figure of all time, will be on hand to hand the championship belt. Now, that is Hulk Hogan's championship belt, the one that he's wearing, not Flair's, not that bogus belt.
I don't think you have to concern yourself with that. We won't be seeing much of Mr. Hogan afterwards. Maybe he can hang around with his buddy Muhammad Ali afterwards.
I'll tell you what, you know, we talk about the cage and how dangerous it's going to be for Hogan.
Yep.
The knee, he says it's better, but certainly there is still some damage there. I tell you what it's going to do, that cage, I feel, it'll keep that cohort of Flair's out. And I'm not talking about Sherry, I'm talking about that masked man, shrouded in black.
Well, you can't say cohort of Ric Flair's. You might as well say cohort of Vader's or anybody else. I mean, you just make assumptions and you don't even know what you're talking about.
Siegler in as Larry Santo holds the arm of Booker T out.
The Heat really likes to get up in your face, don't they? They're always talking at you.
Booker T holds his ground and right into Stevie Ray. Look at that.
Oh, have they improved this team of Harlem Heat?
Look at that. They are absolutely 100% always on the offense. So vicious. And I know they got their sights set on getting a shot at the World Tag Team Champions, Stars and Stripes.
And they're still on that cellular phone. Who are they talking to?
Whoever it is had a good talking to him. You know, we had called them Kane and Cole, and they told us point blank, it has to be Booker T and Stevie Ray. And look at this, double team.
Well, if that's what they want, give it to them.
Absolutely.
I'm not going to tell them no.
I agree with that.
Look at these moves. Oh, who's ever on that phone we should talk to? Hey, Shivani, go over and get the phone. I'll stay here and see who's on it. Go ahead. I'm busy right
now. You are mistaking me for another announcer. I'm not a stooge. I'm not going over there. Into the corner. Tag is made. You go do it. They like you.
They don't like anybody.
Double team. Oh! That's their new move called the Heat Seeker, I do believe. They told me about it. They said, hey, we're going to debut a new move called the Heat Seeker. You're going to see it. And I think we just did. Maybe not, though. They're still in it.
I don't think that was it.
They said the Heat Seeker would end the match.
Well, the match's still going, as you can see.
Yeah, I think I realize it's still going, but I'm not sure if Bucky Siegler does.
He wishes it was over.
Spinning elbow. Harlem Heat. Devastating. Wrestling like they are on a mission to become World Tag Team Champions. Would this be the Heat Seeker?
Nope.
If it was, it missed. Bucky Siegler makes a tag, and watch out now. Larry Santo hits Stevie Ray, but Booker T, the legal man, he's got his back turned to him. Drop kick by Santo, not really connecting. And now the Irish whip to a neutral corner. Santo, watch out.
This may be it.
Uh-oh. The heat sinker.
It's got to be. It's got to be.
Whoa. That was awesome. One, two, three.
A drop kick off the top rope. He had to be 10, 12 feet in the air.
You think they're not bad? You think they're not for real? Take a good look at Harlem Heat.
They are for real.
He's on the phone. Listen.
It didn't take long. Just like the rest of them, baby. That's right. We did it. Thank y'all. That's the secret on the phone.
The secret on the phone.
You better get ready. And Harlem Heat is taking over around here. And don't forget that.
Boy, are they mean.
Yeah, you're not kidding.
Look at the agility of this team. Look at that. Spins in the air after hitting the man and almost lands on his feet. They've got a plan. They've got a mission. And this has got to be the Heat Seeker. Look at that drop kick off the top rope right into that man's mush. He's not going anyplace. He's spammed.
Well, the Heat Seeker and Harlem Heat devastating as always. When we come back, we'll take a look back last week at what happened between the Guardian Angel and Vader and the World Television Champ, Johnny B. Badd. Stay with us.